Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Stretch Labakus. Stretch Labakus is again a variation of the classic Astrolabicus puzzle, and actually this one has been based on my Quarto Labakus puzzle. So the pink segment that you see is exactly one from the Quarto Labakus puzzle, but the blue one isn't. I stretch it by one unit to make it a bit bigger. And the green one has been stretched too, the yellow too, and actually the green one, if you look, it has been stretched even in two directions. So the effect of stretching all of these parts, it has the result that it breaks the symmetry. Whereas with the classic Astrolabicus puzzles and some of the other symmetrical puzzles, the shape is symmetrical, like 180 degrees, but also the balls are spaced symmetrically. So when you have this ball opposite to that one, it always will stay opposite, which makes the puzzle easier to solve. So by stretching some of the segments, I try to make the puzzle more difficult. So hence the stretch Labakus. And of course the beads, they just move through the channels. And this one turns quite smoothly. And then we make an Astrolabicus move, or maybe another one. And then we turn a few more beads. And yet a few more. And this one turned out very well with 3D printing. Sometimes I'm not that lucky, but this time I am. And you see, it's quickly scrambled. But more importantly, there is no symmetry in the scramble pattern, which makes it complicated. My question to you is about the symmetry breaking. I've shown you here one solution to break the symmetry of an Astrolabicus style puzzle. And the question is, can you invent other ways to break the symmetry? Thank you for watching.